So we bring 4 liters of water to 70 degrees Celsius to soak the crushed grain. The crushed grain will really bring the specific flavor to your beer. It's really what's going to define the final taste, while the malt extract is really the sugar and the alcohol content. That's the main difference from the kit. You can define your own flavor choosing your grain.